Ngifundisa ukuthi noma iphethe 1 rand 1 rand yakho.
Mm.
Keep quiet. If koloi yabo ufile ona koloi it's for mabaka. Inama reasons. Make sure ukuthi you need imoto is something like you need to take care of it. Ifona nomntana nomfazi. You can't borrow your car to someone. Imfundisi
even nomfazi you can't.
You understand?
Yeah,
so imfundisi inda.
Bami.
Welcome to a special edition of Podcasting Chill, and I'm so excited because we have officially our first soccer player.
Yes.
I know he's an ex-player, but still it counts.
No, it counts.
Currently.
Bro.
Currently.
Yeah, I'm still playing.
What's all up, man?
I'm fed to me now, I'm versatile.
Yeah?
I can sing. Watch your space, I'm going to shine now, I'm going to sit down.
Zira.
What's your singing name? Kanye East. Kanye from the East Rand.
Football at 100 times, my brother.
Yeah.
I'm 36, just turned 36, 18 June.
Mm.
And now, football, give me the nature. It's like, I finally, in a cup of tea, I'm in a sabang, so it's a talent, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get the ball, I'm from the ball, yeah.
So, that's a good match.
Obvious now, I'm busy with many things. I'm a brand ambassador of Tiski TV.
Nice.
Obvious, I've got a radio show, Massive Metro. My column in Tiski Times as well. I'm writing my book, you know.
Yeah.
So, also having my team. So, busy, my brother, we're shooting Vula Vala season 2 now. Yeah, with Silo Makeka Nubendem. Yeah.
Nice. Please welcome Junior Kanye, aka Faki Malu Zobon.
Yes.
What do they call you then, Faki Malu Zobon?
Fans, in fact. That's why I'm surprised about Fana Badlala currently. If you're going to play about 2 years, you're going to be a nickname. It's a problem. Yeah, don't give yourself the nickname.
Yeah.
Shinet, people will talk about you.
Yeah.
More Shinet, Infosloras, Tema, Deben, they will talk now. So the nickname is like my fans were Kaiser Chiefs. When I started, they called me Okahoa.
Okahoa.
It's a somersault. Yeah, the Nigerian. Remember when I joined Chiefs, remember we paid to play AFCON, Africa Cup of Nations. There was a guy in Nigeria when he scored Shama Somersault.
Oh.
But playing wise, we're not the same. Yeah, Junior Kanye skillful, I mean, you're tribulant.
Yeah,
I mean, you're tribulant.
Yeah. So, Astrale, from the beginning, man, like, where did your love, let's not talk about Chiefs yet, where did your love for soccer start? Like, was it just being from the hood?
Yeah. Mina being karate, I'm fine. That's why I'm a somersault, my chivan is. That's why I'm having a problem. Yeah, Eskela. It's working Kile in Tatikiram Seras. Couldn't you go about to Mr. Silo High School? Cause karate, then when you lay in Zamatra, young Bizada Junior, Wednesday, Bonu Zalama challenge, and I'm a break, a break. Aman kunento iphethe ayi mina yeah ayi ngapha nginengqondo ukuthi hayi kara ibhola yeah kuqene ibruku shama short enyadlala nje without any direction there's a saying you will never know who's watching in life usiza noma bani ukadlala anti awudlali wena so my brother mangidlala lengwenye ngibizi sasa senza ama trial scale
iphi scale
Vesukono High School.
Okay. That was light Everton.
Yeah, secondary high school. Lao begum cook, mfethu. Lao I built this house, bro. I'm very proud of my mom.
Wow, man.
Yeah, begum cook. Umela simekon.
Wow, well done.
Le ngwenya mayikhuluma nami. Azange icabanga ukuthi ifootball ingenzani. Ya how ngiye kuma trail. Mangifike ngiselect. Yabo kuselecta yona. Many people bang selecta. Lucky enough in 2 months kuzoqala i-tournament eyikolo yala eDaveton.
Okay.
It's when I won the play of the tournament. Kule tournament I was a superstar. I win the play of the tournament. At the early age, I think bengina 14 years.
Wow.
Scene aside, ngintwana ngidlala namagrotmane. Won the play of the tournament. It's when this guy Mahluba fika. There's a guy bekabukela final. Lo hambisa uJabu, uChiefs. Lo hambisa uSkapi, lo hambisa uPhola Endlanya. Wangidonsa. Hey boy, can I take you to Kaizer Chiefs? Ngiyambheka lo baba. Hawu. Lengwenya le thina phela sifuna umuntu omengephoshi la. Yabo. But lengwenya le umuntu nje. Mayikhuluma Kaizer Chiefs. I heard the name Mahlubi. But bengamazi. Yeah, my brother the following day kule sikhathi baqala bavala ngebreak ungaphumi. Mina ngiyajump igate iprogram la dabuka. Yabo sorry. Madabuka iprogram my brother. It's when ngiyapi ngikichimele mall I transport yamba kora 22 skolo siphuma half past 2 bangithathe khumi ngicabanga ukuthi sign players ama players 17 mina ngiwe 18 ngihleli ne spare wheel emuva
spare wheel why
angisayinanga abasayinini mina ngisaku trail mangifika right I'm fucking late hey mahlubi makamjeli engizene sister if you see job usiskapi lo ay boyithu yabahlangani outrider secret uJabule sikhathi kaqala yabo so isani ngubuyele emuva ngijima the following day mahluba ngifonele endoda let's go back there ngithi hayi le baba my father ngisabuka umtshela cause ngiyadoje ni baba mfuna isigele ngiye mangifika there's a team that ebeyizodlala ne Kaizer Chiefs
yeah
that team bra bangicelela kuyo ukuthi anifake no junior account
that team
the other team eze kuma try bazodlala 11 badliwa abantu we don't want team yase postmont badlale ma brother ngitshela ukuthi last 10 minutes bebadliwa 6-0 akamfake lo muntu wakhe eish but yawubadla opportunity mafuna ichance you crazy angen first touch Bram ngishaye 1-2 ngilguge 1 man iyafinish mina mangitrebula eliminate
yeah
yabo bengiphethe power vele inyawo nebalance azangiphase ngishayinethe ngilithathe ngilibeke center isuke silwine bangiphase ngishaye 1-2 again ngingena eboxini penalty ngiyithatha
yes
shaye chiki penalty kanti uAce Ntswele ngikhona ozobukela kanti bayahamba weekend baye mine it was this makatulanda mahlubi can you go and ask ukuthi ubani yamfana
ngisho
number 6 I remember it was short bra ama bafika mahlubi ahleka kathi ngimlethile u rider wam the late rider what yabo achi rider gush isintweni the late can you go with this boy kule trip number ngayo my brother ba drop yonke le 17 like us
yeah
baselect mina ngiwa
wow and you were number 18
Son, you know what, my brother? Nagi mutopa ibi, yabo. I'm not surprised. Tina sumfane gisoka kreste jam. Ya lezi ntese nzagali pa ibi is happening here. Not theoretical, practical. Une mitlolo, I'm sure you've passed with uvule similar things, not exactly.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah, because nani kihula nkule kaba fi Chiefs. Time I full nicks nam. My favorite player was Thabo Moki. My dream was like bengalali
yabo
yaye bekuyingwenya
yabo moki
tiki man
so mangzo fika ku Kaizer Chiefs ngibone sengiqokele la jersey I remember manje mangihamba nabo weekend I transporting land engiyiwana was part yezekhaya yabo ene mayizo ngilandela edladle ngiyiwana yonke le 17 ayikho yabo mangifike mine full capacity Uthabang Libisi was suspended to the senior side. He came with Screamer. Screamer, the technical directed pirate. Ngoba ngithanda umoki, ngicela unumber 12. Banginika u-12. First half, eish nginervous nyana. Yabo? Bafuna ukungikhipha, yabo, Mahlubi called me. Endoda, ujabu makafika la uye wa-excel ma ngicabanga i-background la ngibuya khona emkhukhwini go-back there ngathi hayi no it's make you to break it shine it
you know hey, mzwana please bring me there's that picture endlini ufuna ukukhombisa usol like the picture when you had Mesuma and them singayilanda leyo picture le
yeah you can bring it
yeah, bring that picture please, in the bedroom please. in the
line up bro.
Yeah line. It's in the
squad
lounge
yeah
in the top there
yeah so mina bram ngihleli one development 1 year 6 months 1 year 8 months
how old were you when you got into development?
I was 14 years when I go being na 15 10 or 15 hleli 1 year 8 months development after go to Sinaside.
Yeah.
At the age of 17, when I was turning 17, I joined Sinaside.
Yes, we're standard 7, grade 9.
Yeah, khona lapho.
Yes.
I used to get a very nice car, yabo. Yeah, and in this car, kanjani, sijime ekuseni. Yabo, I remember bangitshela, bangipromoter, mele ngesigela, angicabanga inyoka yabona sengibona uJabu ekasi a drive insimbe grand i-concern yami noPollen ngimbonile yabo Skapi as well nami ngifuna ukushintsha i-situation my aim ke mina ukwakhela i-oleli idlala le beyila yabo ukuthi ivara masikhula ngifuna ukushaya abantwana mara aim yokuqala my mom shelter and my father either way ithama lami lingikhulise ngakhona yabo
ithama yakho basadlala ibhola like no one in your family had played soccer before
my father did
oh he did
unfortunately I didn't watch him yeah but makakhuluma uyamuzwa ukuthi the knowledge is big.
Well, yes.
I remember makangibukele sengidlala ku Chiefs kula sekaqala ukukhuthala ukuyongibona development
Nance yeah. The other one. Oh here le
yeah here le there's Mesuma there
oh yeah. But there's another one bring the other one as well yeah
with Sutton
yes
yeah that's
the Kaiser Chiefs one
yeah
yeah so here
yeah this one I'm the only young star here mawunga check kunamfana beka the all national team players Brian national number
Brian Baloyi Sirinzama
yeah Mabedi Malawi's Malawian captain Colin Mesuma star player for Zambia nobody even now scored 35 goals abafana bakafiki yeah Shoes Michelle.
Shoes, man. The late shoes, man.
You understand?
Fabian McCarthy.
Fabian Tinas Ngomashe.
Ngomashe!
Patrick Mayo.
David Mayo.
I was the only youngster
came
here.
Came from Bushbucks.
He plays in Chabu Mahlang.
How old were you here?
I was turning 17.
Wow.
And it's, you can tell
yeah,
he's a kid.
Turning
man.
17 years. Yeah. They can bring the suit one. In a suit. In a suit. In a
yes. Yeah.
In Korea.
Yeah.
So yeah, last we needed choice, bro, in a row. First, I won Discover of the Year for Kaizer Chiefs. Discover of the Year for Kaizer Chiefs, Young Player of the Season with TSTV Premiership, Rookie of the Year by then. I won about 9 times Man of the Match in a row, 9 or 10. Rookie of the Month. First season, my brother, I've done very well. That's why I'm taking the attention second and limas.
Eish, yeah. Any attention and limas.
Yeah, bangakhohlisi singakhuluma sime kanje ma ushayinet ngeke ubale bonke someday come mabakudonsa bade zokala i-tavern uzoya but ukunika amabhodlela ayi-2 wenza malini ngawe
here's another one so
yeah
here's another
yeah we were in Korea Peace Cup ma ungacheck-a la the full squad the whole team yimi the youngster second youngster Jabu Mahlangu and Rene Richard that's all rest superstars, big names. With 30 something kept for Bafana Bafana. Yo.
Yes, yes.
There was Jablani Mendu, everybody here.
Yo.
Peter Machite, everybody. Yes, shoes. Ongumund. So I mean, I'm a proud of my experience even now as an analyst. Mini coaching, I don't need a coaching class. Yes, I can go to game. Ngifunde ngokudlala nalabantu bengidlala nabo iyangimaturisa ngespeed to be shouted kulama superstore yabo lengwenya lezi bezwini game outside the field so even on the channel mawuhlangana nathi uba neproblem so
why did you replace Jabu Pule
Jabu was mangena mina obviously uJabu ekangekho bangilanda as a replacement yeah a lot was expected first season I've done well I respect Jabu I was looking up Jabu but when we were compared I was wishing ukudlala naye yabo
okay
and truly speaking mangifika bamambisa yabo yeah but pound to pound besizodlala sithu we were not going to sit on the bench ngoba Jimmy bes bekashayinethi So similar play yabo thina bes dribblana from ekas angeke ube star player ku PSL ungabanga star player ekas uma start to clean up ekas de ngobuvalo zombunalo Kaza Chiefs akusipapa bra it's ilento engitshela yona you can play for any team but Chiefs ngidlalela lapha ngikhulele lapha is tough consistent nyayibona you can be signed and score one goal today against Derby Derby against Pirates consistent will you do it in a row now against who
And Ekas Lako, you had so many soccer players that came out from Davidson, ne?
Ekas Lady Brazil in Saling Chelaba.
Yeah, Ivar, yeah.
Yes, Chabu Matlang here. Chabi Soskapi Malati.
Malati.
Polen Danya here.
Sure.
Usanya Tamay. Mangoba Sheikh Nguyenya here. Clement Mazibu here.
Clement.
Michael Gambule from France to Chiefs here. The cream. Azang si keeping Nguyenya Tagi here.
Well, what is it about Davidson? Is it the style as compared to like Soweto or some other places?
Yeah, Runaku or one. We're coming from far. Background here, the footballers, especially Davidson, we are fair. Sfuna impi ipola gitimbilo. Sfiga shawe mtambe ilizin toza off the field. But I don't, even that, mina I debate. There are many players even in Soweto. Mpile na abo mina, Gifle Rimo was my brother. Besenses it on and off the field. But I feel like they are protected from Soweto. But depending, understand that it goes down a malecha and tukuta, they're protecting players that are coming now. So, truly speaking, Davidson, in the sense with them talent a little bit more. It's because of one player rise, we're looking up with, I need, the moment to set the standard, we need to do the same, even more. And in Pilo Eti football, ma omunye magayele, it's like work. We sell town the pole, like us. Manga check one, but gonna challenge kids, atalang in your perfect, it's when, it's like Brazilian. So, kabanga skill in nature.
Who's the star now, Manji, in Davidson?
There's Kabelo Dlamini. I will be honest. That's why I'm disappointed currently. Musa Nyatama, yes, a good player. But compare standard success to Davidson. They were finally dropping it. That's why I'm debating. But it goes now, I'm an agent. I'm a name in South African football. Everybody is an agent. A teacher become an agent.
Now I can become an agent.
Yeah, if it was Anano Pizzo, just an example. I respect Pizzo. Let me not put the name because Pizzo is a genius.
Yeah,
I will put another coaches. Now I'm a kamang in Wabeng. If it was Anano Banba, no coach, I go Kubi.
Connect
if you call, you play.
Mm.
But that time it was a talent. Is it gifted now? Does it mentality gifted and hardworking Lumbana to play for Chiefs? Bengaz good mouth dialogue Chiefs, not anyone can play for Chiefs. Previously, that's into being Yasmin. Yeah, not anybody can play, no.
So what happened at Chiefs? Why did they leave you or like release you?
My brother, it's Pieva. Junior Kanye. Hey, the attention be saying it's over.
Ah! Yeah, serious?
What lights?
Yeah. Shine it.
Yeah.
Unabu Pravasha.
Yeah.
And Duana, we believe August Sanganina. We've never been there. So we are facer. It's an bebang bracket, office in Babizi Oledi. I'm bracket about Kinabata boy.
They can't.
Ayazin. Siglone. Loan Platinum Stars. Psychological being a coffee. When I was loan, I was damaged. Figure a pitch meaning a pang driving more than Guru Gula. Oh, kill him a play bang loan.
Even the coach.
Even the coach himself. No, it's a reality.
Yeah.
So, yeah. When I was supposed to go back at the age of 20, I didn't have a team. Yeah, being a son of team.
At 20?
Remember,
picked so
everybody,
early.
Irreputation. We want to have this boy, one of the best
talent. He's a bad boy.
But, yeah.
And then, did you ever have any chance to go overseas?
Yo, many, many call up. I remember Mangzo, when I played for under 20 national team, we went to go, we when we play, I got so many calls. When Mabang B is call up after national team or under 23, being told I'm a call up.
Aboban, who was calling you at that time?
Obvious, a lot of agents approached Abanyang Bars. Can you go? Wanna approach Chiefs, Fanagit, who can we speak to? Abany. Abany, Bakulume office in Mabang B is a charity. Chiefs didn't want about Ngam, Yabo. Because by then, after Chabayense, Besaguin.
So no Manchester, Chelsea, Arsenal.
No, Spurs. It's other countries but Belgium.
Belgium, ne?
By then, about Sweden. Yeah, New Zealand. I remember when I told the colours in New Zealand, wow. Sweden as well. And I said Belgium. Those were Kopata Zangi Yenze, Ngoba. Magmele Yenze, obvious. e-office ni bangitshela ukuthi this is a kid esibheke kusamele wenze umsebenzi omningi for le club.
So let's talk about local football, because listening to your story, ne, I think how many times have you seen a Junior Kanye story where you've got a footballer who's talented, he starts getting the fame and the money, and then the alcohol comes,
discipline,
and then the honeys. What do you think is wrong with South African football that it ends up being like that?
First of all, did you ever check or problem game? Because you can talk about problem, why can't you come up with a solution?
Yes.
I mean, Neymar is doing parties every... can promote.
Yeah.
But he's a superstar.
Yeah.
Shine it.
Yeah.
He broke the record now.
Ronaldo does the same. The Brazilian Ronaldo.
Yeah,
Ronaldo as well.
Ronaldo
worse. From Portugal as well.
Yes.
But the protection. They do those things.
They party hard.
Because, whatever, when did South Africa produce a superstar? We as South African, Rikinenimu qualify. Because those players are getting ready to jump, Mbulelo Mabizela, Ratio Shabang, Kipli Rime, Masbusane Zongo. Imagine that crew, Ikopani. One mistake, Arva, and then you bring whoever that they can't even match the standard of South Africa. We similar like Brazil, with the proper development, proper coaches, not anybody can coach. No. It doesn't mean you're a scale, you can coach. It goes with a gift. And hardworking like Pito is doing. He's gifted and hardworking.
Yeah.
And he's able to learn. That's why he won Trophy 3 at Sundowns, he left. You understand? Omung not about Badule Fati finance part, because Obata was our comfort zone. He's willing to learn more. So in South Africa, this thing, there are many players, ne? Now I know that they were talented. Imagine getting about 7 Mbulelo Mabizelas. Noman kabu atu Mbulelo. Bringing the juniors, ada baba ang Mbulelo. Unana ur South African kabikai. Bringing Kifli Rimes by 7. Akiri, it just be a summer, like in Brazil, they play similar. Neymar, Coutinho, Kaká, Ronaldinho. They look, this is identity. Ronaldo, we lost identity. We come, we bring coach from England or ever, adopt or whatever.
So you think there's no support system around the players?
One, there's no life skill in South Africa. We should
life
admit
skill.
That. Secondly, the background of those players, where they come from. Lilela check na.
Background.
That you're giving a player salary, signing on fee, book, or fella signing, utlota. Fourth, just ekibuam. You cannot anything mistake in front of Wamtibe. He didn't kill anyone.
He didn't kill
He's human. He's
big
human.
On after punishing.
Remember, what brand were no Leona? How he ran Fanola? Isheba kiba baika ba shebile screen. Pela udala, how many people that you watch?
Millions.
Zoba ala bonke na.
So what do you think is the solution then?
My brother, in South Africa, one, they need to know, we need to protect the talent. I'm not promoting worry. No. I'm not promoting or Bafana, they must drink. They need to respect sponsor. Span is span. Ukakasa, but responsible. Come at training in time. Save that body, because you know family produce. Remember, when you play your surname, you are a brand. You're building a brand. Football, now I don't believe it's a short career. Respana ko polo runa babang is speed. The more you work, your name stay, many people can invest in it. You can become a coach. That anything.
Ambassador.
Big things. Respana ko polo as we speak now because of our name. What we done. You know that any anipa ida attract chabat baba. So kizama ubuza ore. This thing our short career. Iba short career if at all. In South Africa, many people little destroyer. And then we keep on talking bad. Let's example got that name. Mfano la saliyona. It's a problem. We need a solution. I mean, if Rat is to run forever, Slula Olympic as we speak, Slula World Cup even go to group stages out. Mara, we're saying Rapizi Rat destroy. But we're failing Siras. AFCON, we can't go through AFCON. Slula Champions League, Amatima, like South Africa, they're not even winning. Sundowns have been winning. Yes, Chiefs now currently, they go there, Abazang by win. But if Rat destroy, the question is, Li destroyer Lea winner now. As a country, with DSTV Premiership advertisement, the standard of football, he combined now.
Sure. And how much were you drinking? Because I'm not in a pusa phase.
Oh yeah.
Too much. John, this one.
Ah, manje.
Ushava court, ne?
I'm jumping him shy.
De.
I want to make a clearly. Anyone mean?
Yeah.
I'm from Pekan.
Serious?
Ah, mina njama zangline. Like, yeah, Emmanuel Scarongo bese benginokuvanayo.
Eish.
Bekuyingwenya.
Legend, man. Yo.
Talented. Yeah.
Yeah.
On and off the field. Tibadi into foot. Yeah. Ngwenyela, I've learned so much about him. Bengintwana kuye mara beyincane inhliziyo yami. So bengikwazi ukuyihasa ngiyi-one. In most bengihamba ngiyi-one or ngihambe naye. Sometimes igrief the rime. Cheese boy Mukwena. Cheese was not that yabo. Cheese neli mutarata polo training. Noma kavalruna you want to many things that's stupid. But kili one benginahamba mina ephapini 16 angilihasa.
Ha!
Izinja uma
16!
Akusisekasi phela mawuzo intersection mula. The one now Calabash, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
Maunge nwa mana mantoma zane 7, you're expecting. You're pusa mali.
Bupata mantoma number 7?
No. Angeng fitle. Mbiyada, yabo. So make team.
Yes.
I've been around ekele ntoana. Mar the experience, bra.
Too much.
Yeah.
But all of you be 7 girls.
Bazo za kuwe. Awui kubi awa fun, yeah.
So ufuna woi one, rabai two or bogey.
I'm a brother, the choice is yours, akere. Yes. Remember, but Chabitsu or Bavalwe.
Yeah.
Yeah, Samba.
Tell me at that time when you like, you know.
Plus, Blondie, Lentro.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
There's no chemical that looks up, Lwanda.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because feel, I mean, I'm fit. Confident, Kalada. I will be very blonding in Chanting Sadalikas. Yeah.
So tell me at that time, ne, normal weekend, Junior Kai, let's keep on.
I've been on a weekend, fit. During the week, I've been on Monday, because Saturday.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because. You must come up with the location anytime. It's a matter of body khatets. I can't do it. No matter what, like to rob a bala. Yeah, bo. Yeah.
Cause I remember I was in Medale, Joburg South the one time.
Nekip no matter, nek na lala da ya.
So this is where the story gets interesting.
Yeah.
So we had some honeys, right? We bought some alcohol. This is like I'm in high school that time.
Yeah.
So I'm in grade what? We got some alcohol. We went to Meadale, get to this girl's house. We're like, all right, cool, drinks. Oh, within an hour, they're like, hey, guys, you have to leave. Junior Kanye is coming.
What?
I'm like, hey, who's this? Which one is this one?
Hey.
What the fuck is Junior Kanye?
It's the junior. You're not senior enough.
And no. They kicked us out, dog.
Whoa.
They kicked us out.
Yeah, no, I'm being on a choice. Being on a choice. Hayi bemanga na choice abajita kumele bazusise because angitile abantwana nabo bafuna le nto abayifunayo kule ngwenya ukuthi otherwise abe ngijika nami ngiyabatshela nabo bani vele nekibutsa question yonekibutsa
khona
bobanda ngizo ringizi hayi kunabo bani amakunama othi susanda bantu bese ngibhelele zami intwana namhla wenzana ngifuna ukufaka somewhere.
That time we had no car, so we had to go take a taxi with our alcohol.
Yeah, yeah, it's one
of
them.
Because of Junior fucking Kanye.
Yeah. No, serious, in jump by then, obviously, FNP is going to 90,000 people are going to get money.
Yeah.
With the family member, about thing, you'll never know.
Yeah.
So.
Mario, you never did drugs, ne?
Aye, I want to mean included. Me and Jama was womanizing. Friends, I have one of you. I call like. I miss a being in
every week, every day, brand new.
Jami, yeah, there was. I begui met off. No,
yeah, what I mean, and we're forced to. There's a story.
Can
about
you change the chiefs one?
We're forced to. There's a story about you, about Konomtana and Andy Nice. Sasene 99 Foslo and you almost got shot over that honey. Kwenza kala.
Yanjam because I'm writing my book but because of Mickey.
Sure.
So sit kancane yabo.
Ngoba
into esibhazile lapha kule ncwadi ka Junior Khanya.
Yes.
Yeah, it's about to come out.
Yeah.
Ay. Ngiyo shine at FNP hlana ni IX. Si we need 3-1. Ngithi nyangena ngithi uyazi i 99 lama light yabo nightclub. Iyacima light.
Yeah.
Iqima light. Bese badlala le nto engathi intuthu.
Yes.
Yabona? Mina ngena cinyiwe about my minute. Kushawe number. Bese ngikena leya loya lapha. Ngiphethe ezinye zama bo gunpowder yabo. asingibrakethile ezi-two sivange ekharavela angene vele ayi two nahlalani ngapha abo eyi vele basibeka ku-V I P ayi mina sengena nami ngizwa i-vibe ngidanyangenelela yabo I don't think ukuthi bangalayita kulayit ilayiti like lathi malithi lo sisi long la and ngiphakathi wabantu lo sisu la ayi hayi mntwana lo wathi makasicrima manje the sound of no ya music angrep abuye kona uri what's up king ungafuni ukufakele amanzi can you go outside ngifuna ukukhuluma na ngithi atibheka la juna ungafuni ngigcine ngikufakele amanzi ayi ngizwa ukuthi le ngwenya yami isekwenzakalani sisi please ngithi hayi meke engimbhekile nami hayi yayi
shisa
enzima kakhulu njani
yabo I forced ikasilami yabo njalo
ya sengiphuma naye vele ngiyacela ngiphume eminyango manje ikhrise yangibona abanye ngiphuma nosisi masifika ngale ngaphandle ngifuna ngimbambe hayi ngiyambamba yini ejo yo is it you vele ngitayimi manje ngicela ukubuza iquestion uze nobani mtshela hayi asibheka la ngize na someone yabo ngizoenjoya nami yangithola ya ngizoenjoya so please cela ungenzeli favor asijive hhayi can we leave sekajelas funaubona ngani ngizobahamba hhayi njengami it's when for shop nami sengitshela lezi ezami ukuthi bafethu asiphumeni yangithola
yeah.
Ji
yeah.
so bha whatever sithole indawo kube mnani ngoba la sengizothayeleka kula siphuma khona kanti khona ihleva engibonile ibrayayo ile eshawusisi
and ayikho da
and imtrowile
this is someone's wife
ukanmen yaspina spaza for ukuthi usisabe grand yabo impilo yakhe uyidedicatele kusisi vele intwane ishayine i-football player ishawusisi just like that and ingwenya isacrifisa
yonke into is giving his life for this girl and she just giving you
ay mina ngithi hayi azini usister lakhe angitshela tijo bazokudubula umuntu osososo lezi zami zithi bheka la othashele umuntu uthasha thini
yeah
ayi nami ngithi hayi
yena
caravela yoyuyo same place la ngiplome la imuva bengingakafaka la magate hayi indladla beseliqediwe hawu ngiplomile ngisava ngale gifo lami
khona la
ya bengidrive i-64 GTIR mabrada bekuyilimitation ngime la imuva ngishaya isound ngivulela imuva ngivulela imuva yabo
ya
mangivula mangitinya thena iBM jika njengalapha lishaya u10 zibuyile engwenya zi-4 zidli KFC vuli window mayivuli window ingibize one angithi ngiba nenkani ngi-arrogant by then naye ngiba abobanda bangibiza ngiyela emangingithi ngibona ingwenya ziphethe zibekela ayi sengiyaqala amanye iba nervous yabo le one ish ngiyasondela ite poingena ayi ngitigrutman ngicela ukukhuluma nawe ngapha itswe ngwenya ye mayiphuma le ngwenya boy kwenzakalani uyamazeusheri songitshela ivara
ezakho sivama nje
ngiwona phela ngengihambe
nao obviouslysokuyolalwa
and ngisekhaya la ngisafe eboy bheka la kwenzakalani ngimtshela uyamazeusheri ntiyanyamkene bheka la yabo le ngwenya yedriver la ish boy size la thina sikhulume thina sanqamulana namanje vele sele uzokungamula yabo eshi ngitshela ivara ngitabheka la grutman asithi kuwe yabo uyakora ma ukora uzowazi ukuthi for instance zekhosha ukuthi umfazi kabani akabhalwanga le mfazi uhlangane naye bomnandi usisuze kimi eyi ikhuluma into ngithi ya uthe ma kangilanda ngathi ngiyabaleka ngitritnisha ngendaba zabo rap I didn't have a choice and uyenzile for sure lochile ngigcine ngibatshela ngithi ya for sure ngimshayile elengwenya le yafuna ukuthi ngathi anyaxolisa ngilenzile iflop grutmani ngicela ukona
and asiflop lakho ngoba kabhalwako
le ebeyiphumile ma ngaphandle abuyela khuluma zifuna ukulwa mara yagcina ithi uya-ajust uthi amara yazini nalo mntana wenza iflop le ntwana le ngeke iblini and le ngwenya lezi ziyangifrostana football wise yangithola abajida bazithandela ibhola ene babona intwana so baba nengcondo ukuthi eshi siyasizwa isitori sakho boy but into esongasayenzi ngoba uzosukela umuntu orong ikapologize kusinda kanjalo nje yangithola but besengihamba engisaba bonandini yasi besengiqwayo that's why noma benye bumnandini bengibrakhethe 2 or 3 yazi ngenzelani ngingabhizi ngibheka noma ngibheka ngibhekile hayi ngamane ngithatha inumber ngizobuya sengibuya mara hhayi ngalelo lapo
ya kunabantu ama-spectator
sengivele ngihamba ngiyokuhlomile bengazi ukuthi akungithathela kusi-easy
yes ukhona ishay like maybe 3 girls in one night
no obvious bekufuneka i-energy lapho yabo no nenever ibe problem but the energy benganayo bengichaza nje company beauty bese mabe one uye umuntu engidila naye but hey company cream ya bengixolisele
and celebrities did you ever date any famous girls
the only woman there's a woman unencosi no Andile Charlie Dipomloy umntana lo uqale washawa imanga kavile yabo Purity as well the singer
Purity
mamake uyong oshelela Purity because bengisemall at Dobsonville wangimemeza so bengishutha amafoto Junior do you know my child angimazi he's follow me ngataya ngikulandele and for sure ngamlandela nje yami wangincenga umhama ngaze ngamlandela mangifika endlini uPurity the same thing ngavanaye it's a truth ngavanaye same thing
and she was pure
no uPurity bengithanda uPurity yabo she's a singer umuntu osasibukweni yabo yeah plus ipantsula lo mntana
so Purity yes
bengichaza la yena those are I think the two chicks engike ngaba
that's crazy
so you were spooning Purity
nice. Let's talk about money man how much money were you making like Mausicala chips
ash yeah MacG the money that players are making now thina besingayenzi nyu
true
mina 6000 salary ngiqale ngayo
what
first season
what year was this
2003
as you break into the first team
yeah.
Wow
salary but he signing on 40,000 bazokuthi bakukhulisile umuntu ebebamsayina mhlambe nga ahole 70 or 80 umuntu bamthengana
yeah
experience player but the juvenile bakuthi khulisile and for sure scale yabo
le 40,000 yakuphi
signing on fee it's just in football there's this thing about signing on fee when
does it go to
yes
ikona
cost to you
yeah oh, but iyo leke iqalele indlo ibona imile
beautiful beautiful home by the way man
qala lapho cabanga njami bese kuvela umuntu athinya ukuyidlile ebhaya uhola and mina ke azangihlala ebenchini mchi
yeah
first season second season by increase le by 12,000
okay
but imali yazi bengiyenza kuphi yabona this thing manwini the cheese benit manwini le mhlambi game 1 be 5,000
any game PSL anything
PSL games
oh
when
great.
You won four mhlambe month ndlala four games man win but hina be swina I mean le team benginayo if I don't score shoes score
exactly
if I shoes doesn't score bese uma it's a showcase it's got the goal
exactly
abo chaba mo goal score so yabo so inyuke bese yenza lapho ngapha nalama cup wangena winning the league ma win abakunika nali boy 45 yabo
what did you do with your first paycheck le 40,000 what did you do yeah. Apart from the house, yeah?
No, I got the foundation.
That's it?
No. 20 and Albamba gave me 20 at Mama. Foundation.
Oh, nice. Yes.
Beautiful,
nice.
Man.
Yeah, my
beautiful.
Brother Leo, okay, thanks to my ancestors and God. I'm my brother, I love to see him. Because Omunye, when you're funny car, because I'm going to give you a North. You're playing for cheese. We are North. A lot of people make noise. About your bad things, about your good things. But because of le oshiendle nofuna ukuyilungisa
and then what was the most you earned like while playing football
Mekchi mina didn't earn a lot of money imali engingayihola in playing football it's about 15,000
shit a month that was the most
yeah Maritzburg wow. United
that's crazy
Maritzburg United by then yeah but ukhumbule bekungafani namanje izinto bezingagijima njengamanje
so manje how much do you think you'd earn like if there was a junior Kanye at his prime
how much
is he worth 200,000
I mean manje jami 400 bengizophuma 400 because national team bengizoba no was going to be a regular national
true
and a regular national team star player team scoring ikutshele enye into value must tell everything
ukhona ugoalkeeper is getting 400k somewhere there
yeah I'm not too sure but I think so
roughly yeah.
Now we nowadays my brother these boys and you can't blame them it's cards
it's big money
yeah PTS TV premiership there's a lot of money there's a lot of sponsors players they've got individual so you can't blame them
is it true the national team guys don't get paid like when you play for the national team
there's no contracts there but all I know is I came ne game in a new
okay
yeah mhlambe mabanibiza a day thina under 23 bese renta 750 day 750 a day, and then 700 and then a day in under 20 by then be bangani mali game. But when we went to Toulon under 23 tournament France, Basniga, I think each player, I'm not too sure. I think if I remember nicely, we were 35. Yeah.
Oh, ooh, nice.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice.
So, now, Bafana by then, he came like home. When you play home, we 20,000. Official game or friendly. When you play away, it was times two.
Mm. 40.
Yeah.
And then cars, because I know you crashed like four cars. How many cars have you crashed?
With one car because I was heavily drunk. Mm. Can I not go deep in this because it's in the book?
Bro. Oh, okay.
It's a more story, but kancane. Ebengibushayile ngalilanga nje, ngibuye eDurban. Ngithi thingivele imoto. Manje mina ngilale kuba nencondo uteshi mele ngiyongibushaya. For sure ngiphume eMonaco, ayiboni eMonaco?
Yeah, Monaco.
Nako. Not there, it's a morning side.
Oh.
I am Melville.
Okay.
Shaile one man speaker after Shaile track current.
Hey, current.
Okay,
that was my song.
Current. That was a song.
Ngithanda kakhulu.
Oh, like I thought it was about you.
A brother, mang driver. Ngilale shayisa imoto. Le moto engishayisa pump three cars. And le moto abantu bebasipana ngazo and ushayisa mangama. Yeah, so collapse. Among Fuga 2 weeks, 2 days after 2 days in suspended. Itolo Yabo, Lingara, Fuga, Toli Kiala, Liki Abang Nigazona, there's a mente to get a massive place. This can't come up 7 hours.
And then is it true you did an episode of I Blew It, ne? Leva Shai?
Namanja Konezayo. I Blew It, I'm the first player to do it.
Okay.
But now it's no longer about I Blew It, it's about Junior Kanye now going forward. There was song a corner manje.
Uncle.
Yeah, uthi manje boys funa utshela abantu ukuthi I Blew It incede kangakanani, which is true. Because bathu banana or rushapa these stories, they're exposing, you know. If you tell the truth and you apply after here, yourself now uta mina from manje ngifuna I've learned 1, 2, 3, 4.
So you blew it well?
I Blew It, it's something like when they say I blew it, there's many things that wrong things that you did. Yangba manja.
Like what?
Obvious, I was humanizing. I'm lucky now I'm still alive.
Yes.
Because me and my brother are being in Zanuma in Nomagini. So I didn't have a location. I-99.
Obvious.
Yeah, but it's got the voice of Chola, man.
Obvious, no.
Yeah, so, give me the home ground, young Ginda.
Yes.
Yeah, secondly, any into it even be like 2 minutes. Hey. Never mind, you get the shander.
Hey,
yeah, Cape Town, we could try very shander with your shining out, mapping back and feeling loud, if in cartel. Nice problem.
And on our nose.
Yeah,
I know his nose.
I've got three boys, Leo Munganyano Mungwe one, Khutimang Shamin Party from Deep Roof Zone, Zone 1. I love the woman.
Yeah.
Yeah, obvious, Kegaban, I'm a problem.
Yeah.
Patunka, three boys.
Oh, nice.
I'm clinics with my kids. Make sure I take care of them. I've got one girl, Kukranstad. Yeah, one daughter. Then I'm at clinics. So I'm going to pay the grand. Like now, my life, my brother.
That's good, yeah.
Yeah.
Everything
and
is nice.
No, can't do that. If you want to enjoy, you need to enjoy. Yeah.
So do you have any regrets, though?
Like, no. Obvious, yeah. Let me be honest. I corner this thing which I should have been far. But let me make sure, if I end Zagalang, I'll give millions, I'll be millions.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
If, yeah. I wonder what I know. When I want to start the great, ne? Regret ang eking abi ko na. Make no mistake. But if naitla mili sa itzal ko eh, na big million zeka kuba.
Yeah.
And I mean, thanks to the God of Mount Zion. Yeah, bagal kanya na with Kanye's ancestors because by holding those things, benga ng imbon munto wrong. With the layer in frostan yung glove. Eh, labo chera beko kren. Because you believe any do anyone. Afita nga into ana asenza so you believe. But mababamba lezinto, you cannot, for instance, if you are a junior, let's meet Goran Beck. So, by holding those things,
true.
Yeah. So, I go on in regret, but this is the beginning, Michi. With things that I'm doing now, footballers for call to me.
Yeah,
like now I'm more of a business person now.
Yeah,
I'm neutral, versatile. Yeah.
What do you regret the most, though? Is there one thing?
I believe in coming to Europe.
Ish.
Many years in Europe. Because I believe Agna country mang bega Spain being a feat.
Sure.
Yeah, it's not depend on any country, but England next wish. Yeah, for money, because life is just a baby.
Yeah.
It's only God and your ancestors decide. But in Europe, I could play.
Mm. You speak a lot about ancestors and God. When did you find that calling?
After my father passed on. Mm. Yeah. When I this one, I won't be
too much. Yeah, no,
it's in my book. Yeah. When I was down and out, when the God gave me a call, he sent some guy from Exam Tibing from Fosteras, Abel Taung. Abel Nkwe from Taung. He came and told me about the church. And I had the accident in Uribima by then. So many accident one in 3 months. So when I went there, yo bengal fool, yo, I didn't want the church. But hey, I'm going young nga pra, yo young nga ito just panin. But from there, Mekchi. It's my vine and 3 hours as she number. Ole lang biza. Hey, go back. Kiss not 1 rand. I went straight to Maria. After me, Nyatelida. What I can tell you, make sure there's God there.
Mm.
So if I don't care who says what you. Lapa, there's God, bro. These cars, two of them, I'm going to school it. Another one I just bought now.
Wow.
From Langwea Corner, bro. As a friend of my side of this TV, they went to Nungulego. Cricket in the me doing acting as a one player person there without having qualification in acting. Rolling Umandla N, a black brain owner.
Oh, Umandla N!
Oh my God.
Umandla, he called me Umandla, that boy, the character. I've been looking for the character. Yomuntonga Sabi. Mangbegi camera. Funawe. Magang Fagang Bambi Sandra. So we're shooting season 2. Season 1, wow. I killed it, bruh. With Mhau Wekreke, bruh. Liba Dimbak. That's why I get a witness from Dimuti. That church is young healer spiritually. Young from this could no me petty 1 rand, 1 rand. You keep quiet. If Koloi about file on a Koloi, it's for Mabaka. In a reasons. Make sure Gucci, you need emote something like you need to take care of it. If I'm done and I'm fast.
Wow.
You can't borrow your car to someone.
Even Nomfaz, you can't.
You understand?
Yeah,
so, you can't. I don't care who says what. It's because of ancestors and God. Then again, say this thing can be a mangali manga. Si mangapa mang should have called to anyone. It's God by connecting spiritually first, and then now sense are automatically.
Wow, yeah. That's crazy, man.
Yo, man.
Yeah, Penduka.
Nah, man.
He's still in awe.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
But in the book, Mechi is deep. Yeah. Aye, ngatini. Then catch a ninja. Nick, the one who was writing Tekomdisa's book, is big. Something that is there, touching, like it's a reality, a city.
What's your book called?
Ghetto Ninja.
Ghetto Ninja.
Mfano Kulele from Mekasi, Abai Karate, football. You understand? Football, Bianca Kabangi. So Mfano Sekasi, it's a Ghetto Ninja. Deep, ay, the story is touching. But it's not my results are grand as well. Teaching a person in Lori, I mean, it's done. I don't have anything now. Hey, Machine Webunzmin.
Sure.
Yeah, I like in Webunzmin.
Your lowest point, like what was happening at your lowest point when you lost it all.
I remember there was 6 years without having a license. Like, a license army expired. I didn't even think of. When's the license? When's the license? It's about 350, 350.
Yeah.
Renewal. But next time I know you can have a car again. There was a time whereby I didn't have even a phone.
You
have to SIM card about 2 years. Whereby there's a package. That's why now my mother shy around Bazongbone. Antoine, welcome back to Wheeling it down, Antoine. We are from the Noir, Magli. I can help, but I can't chill with you.
Thank you.
I'm only king again.
Danko.
Shit, man. So listen, because you know it's very opinionated on Disky TV. And some people think you're Sangoma because your predictions are 99%.
Let's thank the God of Monsio.
Yes.
Yeah, you're not going to make you one. Masoba tshela ku Tiski TV ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs leading 13 points last year. Ngoba sisho last year ngoJanuary or December year before last year, Chiefs won win. They never lost one game by then, never drew any game. Telling them ukuthi is gonna lose the league. Sibatshele nescore ekugcineni ku 3-0 is 1-1 ngapha. It was truly amazing. I don't think Pizzo himself won the league beka believe ukuthi they win. And another thing, telling them iskose derby 2-1, I remember Chiefs beating 2-1. Many at their main. Now sibatshelile nange 3-0 le Champions League CAF. Last week we told them 3-0. It was truly amazing. So this TV is something else, my brother, by now. Thanks to Nkululeko Ngeyo.
Amazing.
It's good.
He's like a brother to me when I do wrong things. Because Nkululeko, when he fetched me here, ungitshelile ukuthi boy, mangiza kuwe bebathi uyahasa yabo bengingakutrust. I remember first 3 months contract yam, ngingatholi contract call ePhulukwane as a player coach. Nkululeko ungilandela yabo, so unginika icontract e 3 months. Mangangilanda icontract e 3 months, my brother. The contract was about if ngenza izinto ezi wrong. Nkululeko was like azange ngitshele, but that contract, it was out sim check.
Yeah, trial.
Probation, sort of.
I didn't have a car. Nkululeko bebathumela imoto ngoba Tiski TVs is under Massive Metro. Thief was the one that was, because Thief is behind. Nkululeko is the director. Thief is the director, Jason. Yeah, so mabangilanda bebafumbe bangithola in time. Abathenga first three, I'm here, ready. So 3 months after I passed that test, so, and then we jump another chapter come. So that's why for Tiski TV, my brother, yo FS uzuze now make sure, I'm sure. Na manje ngize wonke umuntu aze kimi junior khanye because of Tiski TV.
Yes.
So I thank those people, bro. Maranyani.
So since you're good with predictions, I'll predict the podcast we bona kuphi in the next year. Le podcast le.
Athi sicela malanga ophila qala. Sinqe you must ask for Matsatsa buphilo, sicela malanga ophila kincala because singabali channel kanti thuthi nyahamba yabo. If you can ask the Matsatsa buphilo nina, sicela malanga ophila qala. And then the channel izoza yabo. But truly speaking, if I check mina, in the next 3 years, bro, if you're not gonna release anyone, don't, because by ama ancestors banokwata thule ukuthi untwana idlozi zakhe lihroti likupha vaya yena.
Blacky?
No.
Meshi?
Maria? No. Ungajeleli dayde. Yangbam. So,
yeah,
when
man.
I see this, Michi, in the next coming 2 years, 3 years, you'll be something else, bro. But, mini YouTube ngibone uzoyeka, you'll get a slot in the national TV. I'm sure you'll not, I know this is, yeah, it's more of, if
free.
But
freedom.
The channel that you'll get, angeke kube ne choice. The only money pump up there.
Then I have no choice, I want a multi-choice.
So, I see this is going to be something, even not with Tiski TV. When you look at Mekchi, when you look at Mekchi, I know Mekchi since, I think, YFM.
Yeah.
But when you look at the way you're in the corner, if you must check Mekchi, Tina speke kuye kuyiTiski TV.
Mm.
With 200 subscribers, more than that, yo, we like Adengweni pushile Nkululeko. So, in 2 years, my brother, if you work as a team like this, nizobona kwenza ngale miracle.
I've got the best team in the country, man.
And who knows, maybe Junior Kanye will be there.
Hey! Join our team, man.
Come through.
Speaking of team, you've got a team, iFakimalu Zobona United. Where is it playing? Which league? What's
Super
the future
league
for that team?
Dave John is like a Brazil. Angeka Rasabili team. Brake was a human. Even now he's a human. Brake is a mentor to me. Petrus Mutsipe is a mentor.
Yes.
Ivan Kos is a mentor. But Kalama Club, like, it was Kaizer 11. Pirates was like Orlando, whatever.
Kasi team. Yeah. Club,
but he ended up having Kaizer Chiefs. He ended up having Orlando Pirates. He ended up having Sundowns. Any chairman. Why not Junior Kanye can have a team in TLCV Premiership one day?
Go for it, man.
So.
And this is a supporter team. It's my friends.
And then you're. With God of Mount Zion and my ancestors, I will buy a state. Watch this piece. And there's an academy that will be launched soon under Junior Kanye Foundation because I've got their foundation as well.
Oh, beautiful.
Because you're a man of many opinions, we're going to play a game. So you should come and then just give me your opinion.
Yeah.
Whatever comes to your head.
Like,
whatever. So, Kala Manje, Bafana Bafana, what comes to your head?
It's Diski 99.
Diski 99?
Yeah. What? It's. before Macchi. Can I understand? Can we? I'm from Pendulin. Understand? Can we use this, Sanjam? You saying Bafana Bafana must just create a nickname for them?
What? No, 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 no. What comes to mind?
Oh,
Bafana Bafana.
Bafana Bafana. You need to figure can.
Okay, now I get. Yeah. I tell Sanjam. I pin. Can we?
Kezo. Bafana Bafana.
Yeah. Bafana Bafana. If me and my brother, something come to my mind. Bafana Bafana is like a chopra. Yeah, because how many times we building? Do we kind of build? Are we in the right direction? No. Building, no direction. The head coaching. Who's the coach currently? You bringing coach?
I don't even know, eh?
It's some cross. Guy from abroad.
Identity lost.
Yes.
DSTV Premiership, how many coaches in different countries? When are we going to have the same philosophy? So, different is lost. So, Bafana Bafana, it's a joke for me. It's like a joke, bro. I'm sorry. I respect whoever was there. We lost.
Peter Mziman.
Hi, Chinin. Genius. Yeah. Student Ted Dimitro. From Ted Dimitro's hands, Ted was like a father to me. He's the one who gave me my first.
Ted was good, eh?
Hey, Ted was good, bro. Ted was
the reason
good.
Having School of Excellence, all the development is because
excellence.
Of him.
Yes.
The team introducing development is because of him. He produced Peter Mziman, Farouk Khan, Kevin Johnson, Zipo Dangalala, Sam Bata. Is a genie. So, may his soul rest in peace.
Yeah.
Peter is a genie and he took over. He won the star, representing us, Ko Al Ahly. The way even Norman Peter now, you can see the summer raw. The guy direction yaka. He won Ushuaka Pride. He stick with his philosophy. So Uriamuja, it doesn't pump. It doesn't believe in parking the bus. He's the face of South African football. Because if South Africa should have, for me, he's supposed to be a technical director of coaching.
Thank you.
And then he can identify junior national team coach under 23, under 20, yes. under 17, under 15, under 12. Same philosophy, and then we're going to play the same. I'm sure the results will come.
Top five players to ever come out of this country. Your top five.
Previous or now?
Anytime.
One, Jabu Mahlangu. I count myself.
Hey, I like that. I like that.
Yes.
Jabu Mogi.
Eish, tiki tiki.
Yeah. Kifle Remy. Mbulelo Mabise.
R.I.P.
So only two players from Pirates, ne?
Yeah, Gift and Mbulelo.
Mbulelo
from Pirates.
Benny McCarthy?
Cole Poacher.
Oh.
Yeah,
he's a poacher.
There's many Benny McCarthy is for me.
Yeah.
It's a matter of giving a chance.
In the current Chiefs team, who would have made it in your Chiefs team when you were playing?
Even now is the best for me.
Yeah.
Kune.
Just Kune, yeah.
For and you have a lot in common. He loves the dollies. Not Kevin.
You know why? No. I'm not too sure loving who. You know why? He's a superstar.
Yeah.
They follow him.
Yeah, they follow him.
Yeah. That's true.
Okay, Robert Marawa.
I'm going. Very tight. We speak 2 days I fit.
Wow.
Yeah, that's why beautiful. When he advised me a lot.
You've got his number. We've been trying to have him on the podcast. I will give you 2 years now.
We tied. Even now, I will tell him I was with you. We tied. You must send
please.
Me the promo. I know he's going to play with this.
Wow.
We tied. Yeah. So he's the one who gave him the platform. In fact, him and Nkululeko, I respect Nkululeko. He's the one Nkululeko gave him the platform. And Rob as well, he played a big role in helping me as well.
Yeah. And then lastly, what do you think about Muti in soccer?
Muti, I don't believe all those guys, they ask God in that. You must ask them the days of living. Amalanga abokuphila ukuthi baselenga kakhe.
So Muti exists in soccer?
It's in Chelsea. I believe Muti, even not in soccer only. We are Spana, but now I don't believe in that.
Mbuze
why. If Muti knows a span, Babanga, there are many people that they are no longer working or they are not working or their life, they are not... They are not abaphila impilo yabo. Yabo abantu badile impilo zabo. For instance, me going to see on ZCC Church, I found out with respiratory there were people that were involved. That's why I believe.
Disturbances.
I believe ukuthi kunezinto nyana bezimile la, but noma bengingaziboni. And then I met God. I don't believe ukuthi umuthi can stop you if you listen when you're calling for your calling. And then umuthi ngeke usebenze.
There's muthi in soccer, dog. I never believed that.
You see people putting things behind goalposts.
Because I'm going to see it, bro.
Muti 99.
Yeah,
that's crazy, man. So we always ask everybody this, and I'll ask you as well. What do you want to be remembered as, man, when it's all said and done? Kuti, what Junior Kanye, who's Junior Kanye? What must we remember you as?
One, you mustn't believe that you can't do it. And it's never been, you must know, to Junior, he's not only a footballer. Junior is a person that, he must be a mentor to many people, not with the age. I don't care what age. You can grow up with making a lot of bad days, but with, if you mean cool spiritual, Junior's scared of God. Mm. Everything, God is like a location spiritual. If you ask him, he will tell you.
Mm.
Yeah. And Junior, now I want to be remembered, Kauri, Abantwa Azguti, Lengwenyale, he believe it's under Mtanda Zogakul. Secondly, Lengwenyale, he's a believer. Lengwenyale, he doesn't care about the previous things. He is only concerned about the current, like Umuntu, like. Aganda abukuthi abantu bathini is not fear, he is fearless to abantu but waba respect. He's only fear uNkulunkulu nabakibo. And Junior when he in his life o focus ku track mile yakhe. Yes, he learned, but he's always believing in whatever he's doing. That's why with Disco TV we've got so many haters, but we know they are our fans. Babu ya but yeah, we genius, whatever, baphinde basikhombe. But whatever we say it confident because we believe in that. So mina njami I'm a believer. Kakhulu ngifuna ukukhumbula ngalaye ukuthi noma ngabe kunzima kumnyama mina I believe.
Wow.
Ukuthi I was born to be chosen. Romans 8 verse 8, Romans 9 verse 18. God wenza umusa afuna ukwenza umusa kuwe. So I believe ukuthi uNkulunkulu uye wayenza umusa ngami. So I'm not going to listen to anyone. If bengimamela abantu by then kunzima. Many people never Junior vibe, no. But because of God now ngiyaphila and this is a beginning.
And you're a saint. I mean, he used to walk into clubs with seven angels. You know what I mean?
So namanje namanje ngabe ngiyenza kule direction nguye marina wa mabra. I've done, I've got.
Yeah.
I'm very responsible, I'm a father.
Yeah.
Yes, man.
Soon I'll be marrying somebody.
Oh!
Purity. Shut up, man.
Our purity is late now.
Oh, yeah.
She passed away.
Oh,
no, 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 it's done. Mfethu.
Oh, excuse me. Yes.
And I've learned, my brother. All my mistakes, my brother. Now, if I work, it is TV, I work for my family. And everything I'm doing, I think of my kids. Even this mom, my mom. Hey, only them. Ish. And only lady. Yeah, and my younger sister as well. Hey, these people, they push me.
Wow.
Yeah, bang push kakhulu. I make sure I'm going to get a free chick. Soon or later, I will be introducing my house in Kulmangindram. I don't say Nzoyenza ni I pray God. No man have been and I pray for it.
Yeah.
So soon in Zobizanjam, Saliganjang and my camera chases in two.
Yeah,
Marizo be said, go on.
Junior Kanye, wow. Thank you so much, wow. Man. You're a true inspiration. So, what are we busy now with? Disky TV, we've got the book. What else
I'm
are we
I'm a brand ambassador of Disky TV. The book is coming out. We're shooting Vula Vala season 2. I'm an actor, bro. I take myself as an actor. I've got my foundation, bro. Which is going to be relevant too much, man. In last year because of the COVID. I'm going to give back to community. But nyanga abantu abangasaspani, bro. We need to give those food parcel. Intending not give out to share food parcel because everybody is doing food parcel. There are many different things that we are changing their life. So also, my brother, Gunezins in things like
undercover, yeah.
Yeah, undercover that I won't say it. Thanks to Disco TV as well.
Yes.
Because I've got the radio show Futi, Kumasi every Friday. So I want to grow, bro.
Perfect.
Gisaliko, but I'm happy for myself.
No, man.
I'm very, very happy and I don't have a pressure, my G.
Yeah.
I'm fun gooding bone is quite thing is
for
thing no sa. My kids,
no, Junior Kanye, you're a true inspiration, man. So, is there anything that you want
to
ask?
Not to ask, but like, yo, bro, you're amazing. And there's so many kids who would have made the same mistakes as you. Thanks for you. You've availed yourself for such interviews. And these kids learn. from you. You know what I mean? What mistakes not to make, how to move in this game. Thank you, man, for that.
I'm glad you make those mistakes.
Exactly.
Yeah,
thank you, man.
Ngikhulume ngoNkulunkulu ukuthi wenza
yes
isamari ngomuntu ngeke umbone uKristu uphile yonsini
bra
yabo
yeah
uKristu uzombona ngomuntu
ukuthi
sithakekwa siyavasa sechurch uKristu khona wayujunesi yona yonke into ilunga it means God is there I'm not saying this I get to regret but it means God was expressing himself via the church that church has helped me mina ngikujing pholile emoyeni yeah and I'm not nervous I don't have a close friend my friends abantu engithandazana
ayade
my friend is my mom
beautiful
yeah yeah
God God so
again I thank the God of Mount Zion with the opportunity it's only because the only good has been given a platform
exactly
this platform elingayile yona now I thank all the platform that I'm given
thank you so much
thanks pratibos
double danko enda amen
Yo, what's happening? Thank you so much, Chillers, for the continued support. Always remember, make sure you subscribe and you like. And also, if you like, you can become a subscriber. And yeah. Yo, what is happening? Shout out for your continued support on Podcast and Chill. Make sure you subscribe and like. They subscribe and they like. Right? Oh, that one. All right. Yo, what's happening? Shout out to... Nah, fuck. Let's go again. To paint me. Yo, what is happening? Shout out. Thank you guys so much for the support. And always remember to subscribe and like. And you can also become a member and subscribe to Patreon and, you know, throw the coins a bit. All right. Peace. Love you though so much. Last one?
Yeah.
Yo, thank you guys so much for your fucking continued support. Please remember to subscribe, like, and do all those things. Become a member, a patron if you want to bless us a bit and, you know, throw the coins that make them dance on the podcast. Peace. Love you so much.